Let's just say we're not finished with Prison Architect yet. We got long ways to go. Ugh. No death row prisoners. Ugh. Well, No. Who needs two bed if you're gonna be by yourself? Well, that's 20. Yeah, you don't. A good parent doesn't go without disciplining a bad child. Well, their bad child, not another person's bad child. You gotta keep in mind that kids can misbehave. Like. I mean, like a computer is very fragile. I don't even know what I'm talking about. But anyway, discipline your kids if they're being bad. You don't discipline their kids, they might turn into criminals. Or they might go mentally insane. The Addams Family. Ba-da-da-dum. 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 Man, I love the Addams Family. Even though I wasn't born in that time, I was born in 1999. It's an old classic show. When TV screens were like black and white. Like when shows and movies were like black and white. Bet. Like when they had to use like antennas instead of cable. Come to think of it, satellite didn't do a much better job. In fact, it did worse. Because anytime there's a rain cloud, it blocking the sun, then you're gonna lose signal until the rain stops. So I've heard. I mean, I do believe that satellites do run on solar power. Except for the satellite in the sky, in space. I mean, I bet space is like really, really freezing cold. In real life. I still think Yandere Dev is a shit person. I mean, don't get me wrong, I don't think anyone's 100% perfect. You're only perfect when you, only 100% perfect when you go to, when your soul goes to heaven. These guys prefer, are one of the types of people that prefer to like rest in the armory, which I really, really don't get at all. I mean, sleep in the staff room. Don't sleep in an armory. The armory is where you get guns and tasers and more, all you get things that have to do with weapons, like bullets and ammo. I mean, where do you sleep on the floor? Do I need to buy you a bed and put it in the armory? Even though they rest him on the couch, on the sofa, on the large sofas. I mean, Yandere Dev is a big homosexual. That's In my opinion, it's okay to be a homosexual. I mean, I'm not against homosexuals, but he is a fucking child molester. He's a predator. He showed his dick to a 12-year-old or some nasty pictures or something like that. I don't know what he actually sent, but I've heard he sent nasty pictures to of himself to a little kid. Like 12, I think. I think the kid was like 12. I mean, dude, don't do that to a little child who hasn't passed school yet. Don't do that to any little child, pass school or not. I mean, that's no joke. You can get charged big time. He even threatened to kill his parents and kill himself. Jeez. I don't really like Yandere Dev anymore, to be honest. Oh, I changed my profile pic to Unikitty. But people would be asking, you're an adult, why watch a fucking kid's cartoon? Well, I like it. I think Lego makes great cartoons and great toys. I mean, as a kid, I used to want my parents to buy me Legos all the fucking time. Used to play with Legos as a kid all the fucking time. Like, no fucking joke. I even had this thing called the Lego Club magazine, which talked a lot about Legos. I kind of enjoyed reading it and looking at it. Even used to watch the Lego Club show and other things related to Legos. I really hope they make a Lego Movie 3. I mean, I've been wanting to see the Lego Ninjago movie. I mean, shit, get rid of that. Anyways. I mean, I want this to be a successful prison. That's the goal here, isn't it? I mean, the cum chalice meme is not a good meme. Like, who calls a chalice a cum chalice? That's like, calling an ice cream a sex cream or sex ice cream. We're calling a bowl a sex bowl. You just don't fucking do that. I mean, I heard it was just milk, like, not really real cum. I'd be surprised if Yandere Dev ever had a woman who would fuck him hard. Well, I would, but you get my point, don't you? He's such a loser. Everything is wrong with him. I mean, there's good and bad in everybody. But threatening to kill your parents at that age, I would have never, at his age, I would have never done that to my parents. Mean, threatening to kill someone can get you in huge trouble with law enforcement. I mean, people do get arrested for threatening to kill someone. Sure, I've had disagreements with my parents, but I just don't go right out and say I'm gonna murder them on the internet. Sure, I've done bad things and had little arguments and disagreements with my parents, but I'd never wish them to be dead. Never in my fucking life have I ever wanted my parents to die. I don't want to say KYS to them because I really don't want them to KYS themselves. And KYS means kill yourself, for those who don't know. Like, why wish that on your parents? I mean, the ones who brought you in, who brought you on to the earth. The ones who had sex just to bring you onto the earth. Huh? It's not. He needs to fucking grow up and finish Osana. If you're gonna make a demo, you better finish it. Or people are gonna. If you say you're gonna finish a demo, finish it. For fuck's sake. I mean, and you just, it wouldn't matter anyways, because he just steals characters and props that doesn't belong to him. Steal a bunch of characters and props without permission. Call it your own. It's getting old. Like, no one here is impressed. Not even I. It's not called hard work. It's called laziness. It's called theft. It's called copyright. Whatever it is you think it is, you name it. You name what it is, but I'm gonna go with those words. Also, I'm gonna go with dumb. It's just dumb, trust me. Like, if I were a kid, I can make a picture of my own OC on Microsoft Paint. Sure, it won't look good, but it'll sh but let me tell you, it will definitely look like I made it. All right. Don't be unoriginal. That's our lesson here. Like, what is he accomplishing? What is stealing other people's hard work accomplish? Well, I'm gonna give you that. I'm gonna give you the answer to that. Nothing. It doesn't please anyone. He is a sick pervert who will probably never get a girlfriend, who will probably be hated on, and will probably lose fans because he's pathetic at programming, making his game. His promises aren't even, he's not even convincing at fooling me into giving him money, even though my parents, I think my mom keeps my credit card. What? I'm only 20. Well, I guess I could have moved out if I could have found a place, but there's thing, but this is proof that I've got a lot of things to work on too. But it's not as nearly as bad as either Exxon or Zephon or fuck, I don't even know how you pronounce it. Ten, 15, 20. Like, bitch, don't go saying, son is almost finished. I just need to do this and that, and just need to do a little simple this and that, and she'll be ready. When you haven't even, I highly doubt you even started making Osana. Oh, I'll finish Osana. It'll just take me a few days, but I'll finish it a few days later. It's not finished. Hell, I don't even think it had even good progress started to begin with. Well, nothing's good and not very many things start out good. I mean, that's debatable, but that's debatable and understandable. If you weren't slacking off on it, that is. I mean, don't get me wrong, I don't think anyone on Earth is perfect. I'm a Christian myself, and even I'm not perfect. It's even says in the Bible that no human being is perfect until their souls go to heaven. I mean, everyone should know that part of the Bible. And yes, I've been to church before, I don't really go to it. But you don't need to be a fucking, you don't need to have a fucking religion just to know that no one is perfect. We've all said and done some bad things. All right. Only thing, a man child. Could you believe a thing such exists? A man child? Like, it's not hard to figure out that. Well, I guess it is kind of hard if it's your first time, but usually it's not that hard to find out if someone developed a po poorly on a game, or stole characters and props to make a game. I mean, tell me, why stop on Osana and then get buyer and then try and get buyer's remorse? That's what's called a scam, a fucking scam. Well, that's one of the many types of scams. Like, if I met him in real life, if he was my son in real life, I would have sent his, would have, I would have kicked his ass out. I mean, let me sum up what I'm trying to say. All right. Let's say I'm telling everyone I'm gonna start on a car. I work on it, but then, I decide to give up the process. So when I sell the car and people try it out, it doesn't work because I stop working on the functions it needs. I stop working on the parts that it needs to to go to even drive 1 mile. See? And that's what he's doing. But he's not making a car. He's not making a video game, but still, it's the same thing. I mean, that kid, well, that dude has problems. And well, everyone has problems, but not problems like he does. Like, he even threatened to commit suicide just because someone was trying to give him advice. Just because someone took his name with probably not even knowing about it. Took the name of his game and, well, not the current name, but the lovesick name. Probably they didn't even know at the time. So, but suicide is no joke. You have to be mentally sick. I mean, you have to be mentally sick to do threats like that. Like, seriously. Like, there's a lot of stuff in life you could do, and you're willing to kill over that just because someone made a mistake? Dude, it's time you fucking learned reality. All right? He even bans his fans for no goddamn reason. And he ban and he And he doesn't take help from anybody. He doesn't take advice seriously. Dude, if I were making a video game, if I were gonna make a good video game, I'd at least listen to my fans, and I'd at least listen to people who are trying to help me and give me good advice so I can better my game and get more money. I mean, he steals fan art and just puts it in his game. Like it's his. And clearly, that is bullshit because it's not his. Oh. Yeah, right, I forgot the luxury needs in the cells. Anyway, I mean, there's no excuse for committing suicide. And besides, there's a lot to life you can learn from people. You can learn from taking advice, you know. You take advice and be willing to talk about your problems, you might learn a few things. But instead, he thinks I can just ignore my fans and then take their and then convince them to give me money and not finish Osana and just do whatever the fuck I want with it. And buy all the games I can stream instead of doing work because I'm so lazy and I don't know how to code. Dude, if you don't know how to code, take some classes, get some advice. I mean, do something. And having a lot of else ifs in the code doesn't feel right. It won't make the game any better. I don't even think he understands what those terms mean in coding. I don't know much about coding, but still, I'd be willing to take classes. In fact, I want to take college classes on how to make my own line of successful computers. I mean, I'm not trying to be famous. Oh no, there's a lot more than just being famous in life. He's actually baiting people into doing shit for him. He's doing a pretty damn good job at it, too. But he ain't fooling me. That's one person he ain't fooling. If his game was good, I'd actually give him money. If his game was finished and he'd done what he said, I'd probably give him my done. And if he'd done what he promises it, what he promises, or promises is, that's not even a word. Then I would give him my money, but he ain't done a damn thing. Some people are just not meant to code. I'm not doing any favors for him. I mean, there's no one to blame but him on his stupid game. I know it takes a lot of time to make a game, but I just think the case is he's being lazy. And a lot of people know. Could be thundering out there. My internet doesn't disconnect. So I gotta upload this. Like it's okay to take a vacation once in a while. Even I take vacations. But he's a game developer who's promising stuff he doesn't even care to promise. Mean, my dad takes vacations from work. My mom takes vacations from work. I take vacations from school. Mean, we all take breaks. Mean, even the cops get a day or two off. Not each week, but at least sometimes they do. I know, it's human to not want to go to work. I believe that it is human to not want to go to work. But we all have to if we want to make that fucking cash. 'Cause you can't steal it. You'll get caught. Like, you'll get caught by law enforcement. And you will face criminal charges for stealing money. It's a crime to steal. And what is Yandere Dev doing? Stealing. Well, guards can controlling that security camera. I mean, no one's. I'm sure no one's. Trying to troll Yandere Dev. They just want his game to look to be. I mean, we want a good game. I mean, it has interesting details and concepts. If you don't take criticism seriously, then how are you ever gonna make a good game? I mean, no game is perfect. All games come with glitches, bugs, errors, and stuff like that. Or at least one of those things. They have to click a bunch of times just to buy one item. Oh, I forgot the comfort needs. 6, 12. Wow. Well, I think that does it for now. See you guys later.